New at 11, more than 100 agencies across the tri-state will have to cope with significantly less funding from the United Way. The organization had a difficult time raising money this year, and that translates into 20% cuts across the board, from addiction services to food pantries. 9 Inside's Kristen Swilly shows us how this could impact you.
Well, over Thanksgiving, we saw 6,500 families come through.
For many in need, the Free Store Food Bank makes holiday meals possible.
When someone provides us with a dollar, we can stretch that and make that the rough equivalent of 3 meals for the families that we're serving.
Next year, it'll see 80,000 fewer dollars coming in from the United Way.
It's not going to destabilize the Free Store Food Bank.
CEO Kurt Reiber says the organization operates on a $65 million budget, but for newer, smaller organizations, that isn't the case.
The impact beyond just my agency is large.
Peggy Zink is president and CEO of Cincinnati Works. The allocation from United Way represents about 10% of the organization's overall budget.
We don't have to lay anyone off, but we have had to pull back a little bit on the scope of what we can do.
Cincinnati Works' mission is to help put communities back to work, a major focus for the United Way, too, which is why these cuts can be so painful.
It's not the agencies that are hurt, it's the people that we're serving.
Zink hopes this is just an obstacle that, like the nonprofits it serves, the United Way can overcome.
We need United Way in this community, and I hope that, you know, we can continue to support it in a significant way.